Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Quite a few changes developing just over the last 24 hours. You probably noticed the humidity higher than it was earlier this week and at the end of this past weekend. And that humidity trend higher continues right through the balance of this week as we track some scattered showers and storms between now and daybreak on Thursday, and then watch very closely the remnant circulation from what's left over of tropical storm now, Tropical Depression Fred, moving up through the southern and central portion of the Appalachians. If the track is just so, and it may turn out that way, parts of the Granite State may see enough rain to result in some flooding issues along about Thursday. But up until that point, a couple of passing showers, even a possible thunderstorm for tonight. On and off tomorrow, there'll be many rain and storm-free hours and certainly very humid and seasonally mild to warm by night and warm by day. During later tomorrow night, a few more scattered showers build on in. Then once we get into Thursday morning, the potential is there for some heavier bouts of rain. Now keep in mind, this one computer model drives the northern shield of that heavier rain just off to our south, but there are many others that drive in that potential for more rain and embedded thunderstorms during Thursday. So again, we'll keep close tabs on it and keep you updated between now and tomorrow as the humid stretch rolls on with a couple of showers and storms through tomorrow night in that watch for Thursday.